This is Silent Hill 4 of the Room. I read just a little bit about the development of this game. Apparently they had like a prototype they were working on that was based around like this one room as like a hub world. And it wasn't really a Silent Hill thing to start out with, but then as they built it more and more, it just kind of fell into that mold. And so they do kind of name it a little bit differently than the original trilogy. They call it Silent Hill 4 The Room versus just Silent Hill 1, 2, 3. But yeah, Konami is a very talented game dev shop, especially back when. And right off the bat, we have some small changes. The hidden options menu is no longer hidden. We can just see it. And we have UI prompts for getting to it. I think that's good. I definitely understand for the original trilogy how they wanted their users to like kind of be guided into a certain experience. And then if they really wanted to change it, they could access that hidden options. But yeah, I feel like back in the day, unless like you know somebody who works there or like read a game guide or something, you won't even know that that exists. Whereas now we have the internet and all of its wonders. I guess they had the internet in 2002, but...
Ugh.
Yeah. Okay. I am following a guide. Get started. It was 2 years ago that Henry Townsend moved into room 302 of South Ashfield Heights, an apartment building in the medium-sized city of Ashfield. Henry was happy and enjoying his new life. But 5 days ago, something strange happened. He began to have a reoccurring dream. Couldn't leave room 302. Oh yeah, it's in first person. Oh, what are these controls? What's with this room? It's covered in blood and rust. Thank you. this is my room, but what the hell has happened to it? It's in terrible shape. The air is so heavy, my head hurts. The window, I can't get it open. Creepy, it looks like a face. Where did this big TV come from? I thought I had a record player here.
Dream.
Still not working.
Hello?
Help me.
What? The cord's cut.
Strange. It's pretty darn good for the PS2. That's crazy. I know the models are super low polygon, but the level of world detail is pretty impressive with this kind of hardware. This is a photo of the church I ran across when I was visiting Silent Hill. For some reason, I was really attracted by the way it looked, so I took the picture. Five 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 3750 with no error code. 55. But the cord was cut. That noise just now, what was that? Spooky. It's like I'm in between dimensions. Oh no. Five days ago. That's when I first had the nightmare. I haven't been able to get out of my room since. The phone doesn't work, the TV doesn't work. I can't even hear anybody when I yell. My whole world has suddenly turned insane. My door's chained up, the windows are sealed shut. And on top of that, someone chained the door up from the inside. How am I gonna get out of here? Don't go out, Walter.
What the hell? What's going on here?
It's Eileen Galvin from the next door.
Hope my luck changes before the party.
I guess I'm the only one who notices those handprints on the wall. What's this? Mom, why doesn't you wake up? You put the first letter in your scrapbook. There's chocolate milk here. Take the chocolate milk? Nope. White wine. Take the bottle of white wine? Yes, I got the wine bottle. Wine bottle, weapon. Bottle of white wine from the refrigerator. It'll break eventually if I keep using it as a weapon. Okay, good. Somebody's got to pay the electricity bill. This chest could hold a lot of stuff. What was that? It looks like a scrap from some book. Man, this thing looks like it was written ages ago. Through the ritual of the Holy Assumption, he built a world. It exists in a space separate from this world of our Lord. More accurately, it is within, yet without the Lord's world. Unlike the Lord of our world, the world of our Lord, it is a world in extreme flux. Unexpected doors or walls, moving floors, odd creatures. A world only he can control. Anyone swallowed up by that world will live there for eternity, undying. They will haunt that realm as a spirit. How can our Lord forgive such an abomination? The next part of the book is too damaged to read. It is important to travel lightly in that world. He who carries too heavy a burden will regret it. The book is too damaged to read anymore. You put the book scrap in your scrapbook. All righty. Okay, they just don't let me walk there. There's an invisible wall here. Okay. Game development. So this is where the crash I heard came from. Sewage pipe's broken too. Pull on the part hanging down. Yes, I got a steel pipe. 3 foot long sewer pipe. Not very powerful, but fairly easy to use. Well, I'll put away the other one then, since I don't really need it. Enter the hole. Yes! Silent Hill 2. Just go for it. No fear. Thank you. Some new controls. The camera angles got worse, not better. How do you release four games where the camera angles get worse in every single one? Damn.
It's Cynthia.
Your dream.
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone. I'll do a special favor.
Nope.
For you later.
Oh.
It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun.
For the Lynch Street line and the King Street line, is this really South Ashfield Station? Some Z fighting. New textures.
Wait a minute. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Oh. Oh, they removed some of the movement controls. Ah, this is completely different than all the other Silent Hill games. This is interesting. Where could this crazy hole lead to? Enter the hole? Yes! Why not? Sound design is great.
What? Another dream. But it seems so real. Or could it be? Was I really inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
All the people are gone. The furniture has been here since I moved in. Huh? That's weird. Somebody moved it. Straighten it? Yes. Who could have done that? There's a pistol on the floor. Will I take it? Yes. Got the pistol. Easy to use handgun, but not much stopping power. Yeah, there's a note on the wall. There's a message carved in here. It looks like they used an ice pick or something. The faint hope I had is slowly changing to despair. I've somehow managed to tunnel this far, but no matter what I do, I can't get any further. The hallway, the windows, the walls. It feels like this room is stuck in another dimension. Eileen never noticed.
Damp room.
This must be Eileen.
There it is.
Oh, it's the rabbit from Three. Cute.
Where did you go? Hurry, save me! If you need a token, there's one here!
It's a pretty big closet. That's pretty spooky. It's some kind of mannequin. It's got a coin in its hand. Will I take the coin? Yes. I got the Lynch Street Line coin. Lynch Street Line coin. Train token for the subway's Lynch Street Line. Can be used any number of times. So I got a couple tokens then, okay. What was that? Diameter bullets for the pistol, not very powerful. Broken. I use the Lynch Street Line one. Thank you. Looks like the car's door opened. Is 18. What is this game? The hell? But Cynthia's gone. Okay. Good, my health is healing. Weird. A few days ago, the power to my TV and VCR just stopped coming on. Ever since I had started having those nightmares. I thought he didn't have a TV or a VCR. Actually, I might save.